Good morning, YouTubers. Welcome back to the channel. Sawmill Bell 70 here. And I'm out here at the log splitter. And what a gorgeous, gorgeous morning. It's around 9:30 in the morning. And it's probably close to 60 degrees out. But anyway, I want to welcome everyone to the channel. I hope you enjoyed my last video. It's a little long. I actually didn't think it was going to be that long, but it turned out it was that long. And a lot of the input was that they don't like to see me using my chainsaw in a fast speed. So I kept it at normal. Just hope you enjoyed it. Now what I'm going to do here is, as you've seen, I just took the tarp off the log splitter and I fueled it up, checked the oil, and I haven't run it yet today, but anyway, that's what we're doing today, if you haven't guessed. We're splitting firewood rounds. So I hope you enjoy it, and I'll get you as many different angles as I can to keep it interesting. Here we go. I'll bring you along with everything as I do it. Alright. And that was a quick 6 rounds. Maybe 7, I'm not sure. Anyway, there it is. It's a mix of red oak and hickory. Mostly hickory. I think there were 2 or 3 logs or rounds of red oak, so. Let me get you in a position here to watch the real fun, offloading. Alright, I got some hunks and chunks this time. Want to get rid of those short ones, get them out of the way. They were coming a pain, but that's it. So I'll bring you back. Alright, and that's going to do it for this video. Like I said, I've got a lot more. I'll show you what we got left, but hey, the pile's growing, and it's going to continue to grow. So over here's what I have left split. So I got a lot to split. And that's where we're at this point. So everything seemed to work good. The splitter was working great. The lift was working good. I just want to thank everyone for watching and coming along. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please do so. I'm still looking for subscribers. And it's, I'd appreciate the help. So anyway, it's a beautiful day. I might start another video today, I don't know, but everybody just have a great day, and I'll catch you on the next video.